want to be on a beach.
Literally, my life is beaches every single night. Messy buns and Christmas lights. Literally, my life is skinny.
Hey guys, it's Aireen Fadzli. Welcome back to my channel. And today I will do a day in the life of Aireen Fadzli. Basically, I will show you what I do every day, but this one is the Saturday version. Remember to subscribe to this channel and also like this video if you enjoy this video. So let's get started into the video. About 10 a.m. in the morning, I will slowly wake up from sleep. And then I will just grab my phone to check my Instagram. I chill on my bed, I will open my curtain. And then after that, I will go to the bathroom to brush my teeth. Oh yeah, look! Missing in the bathroom. After that, I will go downstairs and also go to the kitchen. Sometimes I don't feel like eating, so I will just drink some coffee. After making some coffee, I will go on and watch TV. Upstairs and go to my room to chill and relax on the floor, because why not? After chilling and also playing my phone on the floor, I will go to my studio to plan what video should I do next. Trust me, being a YouTuber is not easy. I will go and take a shower because yeah, we have to. Ta-da! I am done. After showering, I will go to my room and go to my second studio to set up everything to film a video. Ah, I'm so excited to start filming! It's a wrap. After finish filming, I have to clean every single thing. So, yeah. Whew. I will go to my another studio and start editing the video that I just filmed. Edit. After a long day with filming and editing, and it's time for me to rest on my beautiful bed. Around 6 p.m. at night. I am really tired, but I have to wake up. After I wake up, I will grab my phone because, yeah, obviously. And then it's time for me to get up. I'm so tired. After I wake up, I will go to my studio and continue editing. After editing, I will go and play with Shafiq. After playing with Shafi, I will go downstairs and then watch TV. After watching movies, and it's time for me to go to the bed. My beautiful bed is calling me. Ugh, this is so comfy. Before I sleep, I will grab my phone and watch movies on Netflix to make me fall asleep. Hey guys, so thanks so much for watching this video. So make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe again. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!